Hold up. We got hostile activity.
The drone is up. I asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Roger. Hold your position.
He's gone. Roger that. Hell, sounds like they found a body. The lieutenant's escaping. Get down!
There's only one fucking reason I haven't beat every one of your teeth out of your mouth and fed them to you already. I need you to be able to speak to your boss when you see him and tell him he's in for much worse. Your legs, though, your arms, you can still talk without those, right?
Oh, God, no. I talk so much better when I'm not in pain. So much better!
Fucking thug. He's lucky I didn't put a bullet in him.
Shit, that would have been a mercy. Now everybody knows he's a punk. The rebels are gonna make his life hell. Losing unit cohesion. Closing ranks. Opening fire. Roger that. Got one.
Yo, I got a weapons case here. Nice.
Good to go. Escort vehicle is destroyed. Watch it with the truck. We need what's inside of it. What the hell? You just hit a civilian. Grenade! We're good. Let's loot the truck, see if there are any supplies.
Far better they have it than the cartel.
Say the word, boss. Enemy reinforcements coming in. We've got a problem. Fucking Uni Dad's here. Hey, we're good. Enemy activity nearby. Sicario sporting a minigun. Over by the sandbag emplacement.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
I'm getting a position. Let me get into position. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Target marked. Got the target. Ready to engage. That's one down.
For rebels to draw their attention. I called Pacatari for some reinforcements. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Santa Blanca are throwing lead. We want to get some. Shit, they're headed this way. What should we do? A ver qué sale.
Damn, that was close.
The kink of the cartel's comms will give the rebels a reason to grow some balls.
Boy, viejo, I got this problem I'm thinking maybe you can help me with.
Anyway, ¿cuál es problema? What's the problem?
These pinche cabrones in the mining collective, they're giving me headaches about pay rates and hours. I already got those mines safer than they ever been. You know these guys. I want you to, what you call it? Mediate.
Bolivian miners are proud people. Is there perhaps some way to raise their pay? Just a few cents to satisfy their pride.
People think I'm the funny one around here, but that's only because they don't know you.
You must give them something. Your monopoly will be worthless if the miners don't dig.
Fuck makes you think we need Bolivian miners? It's a fucking global economy, pendejo. We can get some Brazilians up in these mines before anybody even realizes your mining collective is gone.
Tranquilo, Elway, tranquilo. I am friends with many of these men. I will talk to them. We will sort this out. I will make them understand that the agreement cannot change.
Ready? Open fire.
Taking a shot.
Drone.
sounded an alarm.
I called the rebels for a diversion. I put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements.
I'm calling for indirect fire. Buckle up, people.
Let's roll. The alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Your LT's making a run for it.
Open fire.
Going hot.
Souls are coming this way. What's the plan?
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Keep the guns down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off.
gonna look around here for some intel?
I call for rebels to draw their attention. I call Pakatari for some reinforcements. Move there.
Roger. Heads up, hostile presence. Sniper! I've got the target.
Open fire.
Got it.
That emitter's taking too many goddamn hits.
Up, man.
Find some cover, fast. Tango's fucking dead.
Sniper, get down!
I got his message out. That should get his people stirred up. Go.
Roger that.
I put a call to the rebels for a diversion. I asked the rebels to recon this area.
You fuckers trying to lose me? Closing ranks.
Sure.
We're right out of the cage.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here. Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Copy that. Engaging tangos. Guys, all good? Damn, I love this job.
Rebels to recon the area for us. I called the rebels for a diversion. Put a call to the rebels for some reinforcements. Go.
Tango's just got a wake-up call. Copy that. Target set. Ready to assault.
Frag
out.
Culeros.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Weapons case over here. We're good. You all in one piece? Nicely done. With less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area. This will go nice with my boots. locked down damn good for a barn.
Back home, all we ever needed for a barn was a padlock. Barns back home must not have anything worth stealing. Not worth as much as a couple tons of coca, anyway.
Second target. Ready? Open fire.
I have a shot. Roger.
Gage.
Fuck. Made. All right, good to go.
Weapons free, weapons free.
Say the word.
That's it, we're clear. Let's go.
They're gonna make you. Back up.
Stay there.
Roger that.
The drone is up. Got another tango. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
I'm getting smart if you get to say the word.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target marked.
Roger. Target acquired.
Ready. Call the shot. I think that's all of them. We're spread out too far. On the move.
So there's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
Six.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time?
heads up, hostiles in the area.
Drone is airborne. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Got another tango. I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Moving to position.
I need a better position. Point one, let me get in position
on the target acquired.
Standing by. Say the word, boss.
Pilot.
Nice job. I'll ping the chopper's location to the rebels so they can take ownership.